Let's make pizza pie like a real Italian, mamma mia. All you have to do is mix your flour with water, yeast, extra virgin olive oil, and a pinch of salt. Now, divide your dough one part bigger than the other, then roll it out like there is no tomorrow. Finally, season your tomato passata with salt, pepper, oregano, and olive oil, and cook everything in an oily pan, adding mozzarella cheese because it's super sexy.